I wish I could make reaction videos, but I was born in 1956. I've heard all these songs. What could I possibly react to?
Hey, whippersnappers. Brian here at A Boomer Reacts. Welcome back. If this is your first time here, thanks for checking me out. I listen to rap and hip-hop songs using lyric videos, and then I let you know what I thought about them. As you can see, I'm going to be reacting to Award Tour by A Tribe Called Quest. I've reacted to Tribe many times before, so I don't need to do a bio. Let's see, but just to refresh both of us on what I've reacted to before. Let's see, from People's Instinctive Travels, I did Bonita Applebaum and Can I Kick It? Yes, I can. From Low End Theory, I did Check the Rhyme, Jazz We've Got, and Scenario, which is not a posse cut. True. From Midnight Marauders, I did Electric Relaxation, and Award Tour is on here. That was the first single. Fife Dog remembers the first time he heard Award Show at a club and White became the first single. He says, everybody was looking around like, what was that? Even I was like, what the hell is that? As many times as I had heard it in the studio while we recorded it, sequenced it, mixed it, mastered it, whatever, it seemed new. After I heard it in public, I went back home and I was like, Tip, Ali, that's the one. So we all agreed and put it out as the first single instead of Oh My God, and the rest is, as they say, history. It's always a killer in the live shows. The single topped Billboard's Hot Dance chart while peaking at number 7 on the Hot Rap Songs chart and 47 on the Billboard Hot 100, making it their most successful single. It was produced by A Tribe Called Quest and features True Boy the Dove from De La Soul. All right. That's a nice addition. It's a native tongues buddy, right?
Sublime. It's enjoyable to know you in the concubines. Niggas, take off your coats. Ladies, act like gems. Sit down, Indian styles, you recite these hymns. See, lyrically, I'm Mario Andretti on the Momo. Ludicrously speedy or infectious with the slow-mo. Heard me in the 80s, JB's on the promo. Am I never in the quest to get the paper on the caper? But now, let me take it to the queen side. I'm taking it to Brooklyn side. All the residential questers who invade the air. Hold up a second, son, cause we almost there. You could be a black man and lose all your soul. You could be white and blue, but don't prep the road. See, my shit is universal. If you got knowledge of Dolo or Delta myself, see, there's no one else who could drop it on the angle. Acute at that. So do that, do that, do that, that, that.
Come on.
Do that, do that, do that, that, that.
Yeah.
Do that, do that, do that, 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 that. I'm bugging out, but let me get back, cause I'm wetting niggas. So run and tell the others, cause we all the brothers. I learned how to build bikes in my workshop class. So give me the sword and let's not make it the last.
Fife talks my name, but on stage call me Dynamite. When was the last time you heard the Fife was sloppy?
synonymous, you never hear me copy. Top notch, baby, never coming less, sky's the limit. You got to believe up in quest. Sit back, relax, get up out the path. If not that, here's a dance floor, come move that ass. Non-believers, you can check the stats. I run with Shahid and the brother Abstract. Niggas know the time when Quest is in the jam. I never let a statue tell me how nice I am. Coming with more hits than the Braves and the Yankees. Living mad fat like a whole besides Bambi. The wackest crews try to diss it, makes me laugh. When my track record's longer than a DC-20 aircraft. So next time that you think you want something here, make something different, take that garbage to St. Elsewhere.
To our music at night, thus spawned the title of this program. The word maraud means to loot. In this case, we maraud for ears.
Well, I don't know what that outro was about. You know how I like choruses that sound different from the verses, and this one did. I just didn't like the instrumentation in the chorus. It was too much. During the verses, it's fine. It was very peppy, jazzy. I liked it, but when the chorus came in, it was borderline annoying how much noise there was behind. Who was it, Trugoy and Ali, who were doing the chorus? Yeah, just it was too much. I didn't like it. I like the song. I guess they're feeling their power, recognition. Talent in the song, you know, they're going out on a tour, and you know, because the previous two albums were, you know, popular and critically acclaimed. Now they're going out on tour and, you know, feel like all the awards that come to them, they deserve. Everyone did a great job on emceeing. Fife and Q-Tip have their different styles, and I like both of them. I wouldn't be able to tell you who I liked better. Yeah, they're both good in their own way. Well, all in all, it's a good, fun song. Like I said, it's just when the instrumentation changes in the chorus, it's too much. It's even like hard to hear what they're saying because there's such a cacophony behind them. Well, thanks for hanging with me, guys. If you like this kind of content, give me a like and a subscribe. I'll see you on the next video. Bye.